So I think that the greatest opportunity actually comes from technology. As you know, this has been one of my areas of focus since the time when I was at GE. And I feel very strongly that we have a slow-burning improvement in the ability that these technologies have to bring more efficiency in various sectors of the economy, ranging from manufacturing to healthcare to energy to construction. And it's something that so far has been downplayed because there has been so much hype, so much excitement about advances in, say, robotics or artificial intelligence, that people, the imagination gets captured when the artificial intelligence beats the human masters at Go. And then we'll expect these artificial intelligence and these robotics to deliver massive improvements in productivity and efficiency immediately. Then we turn around and look at the economic statistics and we say, hold on a second, productivity growth in the US, in Canada, in other Western economies is actually dismal. It's very low. It's the lowest it's been in a long time. It's been like this for 10 years. So we look at this and we say, so all this innovation we're talking about, what is it giving us?